Auntie Gan, she has been supportive of us for years, since 1998.
Okay. When did she give the book?
It was the day that the elections took place in Sungai Besar.
Okay.
So it was about 12 in the afternoon. And she came to the headquarters of our Bilik Gerakan, the Keadilan headquarters in Sungai Besar, and she said, "I have to deliver this book to Anwar and the entire leadership Pakatan Harapan, because clearly you guys haven't been using or utilizing the best strategies in winning the war against BN. So please read The Three Kingdoms."
Yeah, it was an English version.
It's an English translation, which my father has read actually. He's a fan of the book, but I think. Yes, thank you. But I think all of us really need to really go back to the drawing board and think very seriously and deeply, because it's not going to be easy to fight against the new dictator. And it will definitely include many heads, warm and cool heads, rather than being steeped into much discontentment or disagreement.
So will you deliver the book to?
I have. Yeah. He has been reading it as well, The Three Kingdoms. But just Auntie Gan is such a special soul. She's been so committed. She even brought a special ointment from Beijing to make sure it's delivered. And as I said, there are rules, regulations. But I will do my best to see him and to deliver all the other things. But I told her to have faith that The Three Kingdoms is completely in need for all right-minded politicians in this country.